You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny nose,
like the light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed
like the flashlight.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names,
like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game,
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee,
yippee!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.